Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Game 1 of Session 4 of the 2017 Emerald Coast Classic, brought to you by the Emerald Coast Convention and Visitors Bureau. This matchup is between the New Mexico Lobos and the Maryland Terrapins. Let's meet the starting lineups for both teams. For New Mexico, the visitors on the scoreboard starting this evening. From Jackson, Tennessee, a 6'1 junior, number one, Chris McNeil. From Indianapolis, Indiana, 6'8 senior, number two, Sam Logwood. From Rancho Santa Margarita, California, 6'9 senior, number five, Joe Firstinger. From Wasilla, Alaska, 6'7 junior, number 14, Dane Kuiper. And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, 6'3 junior, number 31, Troy Simons. And the rest of the Lobos, coached by Paul Weir. For Maryland, the home team on the scoreboard, starting this evening. From Bowie, Maryland, a 6-foot sophomore, number one, Anthony Cowan. From Clifton Park, New York, a 6'7 sophomore, number four, Kevin Herter. From Oxon Hill, Maryland, a 6'4 junior, number five, Dion Wiley. From the Czech Republic, a 7'1 senior, number 15, Michael Tchaikovsky. And from Toronto, Ontario, a 6'7 sophomore, number 21, Justin Jackson. And the rest of the Terrapins, coached by Mark Turgeon. New Mexico foul number one, Chris McNeil, his first team foul. New Mexico foul number five. Alley-oop to Mike Tchaikovsky. Thank you. traveling violation. Out of bounds to the Lobos. Traveling violation. Deion Wiley, three-pointer. Thank you. Kevin Herter. Kwatch Malach. Deion Wiley. Maryland fella number four, Kevin Herter. Our first media timeout is sponsored by the Emerald Coast Convention and Visitors Bureau and the beautiful beaches of Destin, Fort Walton Beach, and Okaloosa Island. Traveling violation. Mexico foul number 31, Troy Simons, his first third team foul. Anthony Cowan. Traveling violation. Thank you. Kevin Herter. Maryland foul, number 13, Yvonne Bender. His first, second team foul. New Mexico foul, number 2, Sam Lugwood. His first, fourth team foul. Yvonne Bender. Mexico foul, number 2, Sam Lugwood, his second, fifth team foul. One shot at the line, number 5, Deion Wiley. Thank you. Anthony Cowan. Maryland foul number 11, Jared Nickens. His first 13 foul. Hey, Northwest Florida Daily News, your number one source for sports news plus game changing print and digital advertising. See nwfdailynews.com for more information. And I think it's that time again. I think it's time to start our t-shirt toss. Okay, but you got to make some noise. So the only way to get a t-shirt, go ahead and make some noise. Let's have it. Yeah, make her throw it all the way up there. Yeah, she can do it. There you go. Nice toss. There we go. All right. Watch Malach. Anthony Cowan. Maryland foul number 21, Justin Jackson. His first fourth team foul. Chris McNeil. Mexico foul number 10, McQuatch Malach. his first sixth team foul. New Mexico foul number 5, Joe Furstinger. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget on Section D at the top, they are selling cold beer up there. If you want a cold beer, it's under Section D. Seventh team foul, that's a 1-1 bonus. Chris McNeil. New Mexico foul number 31, Troy Simons. His second, 18th foul. That's a 1-1. At the line number 5 is Deion Wiley. Maryland basket and a foul. One shot coming out of the media timeout. Hey, with 170 spacious guest rooms and suites and a spectacular spa, the Henderson is the Gulf Coast's most luxurious new resort. Make your reservations today at hendersonbeachresort.com. one shot. Second violation. Anthony Mathis. That's a three-pointer. Anthony Mathis, three-pointer. Double technical fouls were called. That results in a resumption of play. Thank you. Kevin Herter. Maryland foul number 13, Yvonne Bender. His second, 16th foul. At the line number two is Sam Logwood, two shots. Mexico foul number five, Joe Furstinger. His third at the line for Maryland, number 23, Bruno Fernando, one shot. Fella number one, Anthony Cohen. His first 17th foul. At the line, number one, Chris McNeil, two shots. Hey, what's hot, Italian and made fresh every day in Niceville? Marco's Pizza on John Sims Parkway. Authentic Italian pizza, fresh baked subs, wings. Marco's makes it every day the Italian way. All you got to do is call 279-4800. Also, watch Beach TV on satellite, cable, UVerse, all smart TVs and mobile devices, and at tripsmarter.com. If it's good and it's local, it's on Beach TV.
as I read it, it's right over the top of me. I can see the banner over there.
New Mexico foul number 31, Troy Simons. His third. Two-shot bonus. At the line number 21, Justin Jackson. New Mexico foul number 11, Ja'Kai Simmons. Two-shot bonus at the line is number one, Anthony Cowan. Vladimir Pinchuk. Jared Nickens, three-pointer. Anthony Mathis. Thank you. Maryland foul number one, Anthony Cowan. His second. Second half action ready to begin. Chris McNeil opens the second half for the Lobos with a three-pointer. And Justin Jackson inside for Maryland. And a chance to match that three-pointer with one free throw. That foul on number five. Anthony Cowan. New Mexico foul number one, Chris McNeil. His second team foul. New Mexico foul number two, Sam Logwood. His third, 13th foul as well. At the line, number 21, Justin Jackson. Mexico foul number two, Sam Logwood, his fourth. Traveling violation. Maryland foul number 15, Michael Tchaikovsky. His second team foul. Traveling violation. New Mexico foul, number 32, Anthony Mathis, his second. Fifth team foul. Justin Jackson. Gentlemen, first media timeout of the second half is brought to you by Gulf Powers, and they are proud to support the Emerald Coast Classic. Save money and energy with a free energy checkup from Gulf Power. It's visit gulfpowercheckup.com today. Also, by the Emerald Coast Association of Realtors, the Emerald Coast Classic, with more than 3,000 members. They're truly a slam dunk for agents across Okaloosa County and Walton County. You can check them out at www.emeraldcoastrealtors.com. Foul number five, Deion Wiley. His first 13th foul. Foul at number four, Kevin Herter. Ja'Kai Simmons. Ja'Kai Simmons. New Mexico foul number 32, Anthony Mathis. His third, 16 foul. Mexico foul number 10, McQuatch Malach. His second, 17th foul. At the line number 23 is Bruno Fernando. That's 1-1. Anthony Cowan. Maryland foul number 23, Bruno Fernando. His first, 4th team foul. Chris McNeil, 3-pointer. Hey, Daly Peterson Vacations is the premier vacation rental source for North Florida's Gulf Coast. With hundreds of rentals to choose from, they have the right place for you and your right next vacation. That's www.destinresorts.com. Also, Hertz, the official rental car agency of Emerald Coast Classic. Browse their extensive vehicle collections and find great rates at Hertz.com. And I think we're getting ready for a t-shirt toss. Yep, I see him back there. New Mexico foul number one, Chris McNeil. His third. That's a 1-1. At the line, number 21, Justin Jackson. Simon's three-pointer. Alternating possession to the Lobos. Anthony Cowan. Sam Logwood. Justin Jackson. Maryland foul number 11, Jared Nickens. His second. 15 foul. Sam Logwood, two-pointer. Thank you. Michael Tchaikovsky. Hey, Hancock and Whitney Bank are proud to sponsor this year's Emerald Coast Classic. Whether you're opening your first account or saving for a new home or managing your spending, we have innovative products and convenient solutions for you. That's www.hancockwhitney.com and their member FDIC. Two shots. New Mexico foul number 32, Anthony Mathis, his fourth, ninth team foul. At the line number one, Anthony Cowan, 1-1. Michael Tchaikovsky. Maryland foul number one, Anthony Cowan. His third. One and one. New Mexico foul, number 31, Troy Simons. His fourth, 10th team foul. Two shots at the line. Number 11 is Jared Nickens. New Mexico foul, number 31, Troy Simons, his fifth personal foul. Two shots. Bruno Fernando. Three-pointer. Timeout taken. Mexico foul, number 32, Anthony Mathis, his fifth personal foul. Good. Ja'Kai Simmons. Hey, the Hilton Sandusen Beach and Golf Resort and Spa, Northwest Florida's largest beachfront resort hotel, is a family favorite destination with sugar white sand and emerald water. There's only one Hilton Sandusen Beach. Also, 98 Barbecue, another proud sponsor of the Emerald Coast Classic. 98 Barbecue in Santa Rosa Beach. Dine in or carry out, open for lunch and dinner, and you can call them or order online at 98barbecue.com.
Coasting is your next great beach getaway. Discover Destin, Fort Walton Beach, Okaloosa Island, the heart of Florida's Emerald Coast.
Welcome to the Humanities, Fine, and Performing Arts Division at Northwest Florida State College. We are a premier institution of higher learning with state-of-the-art studios, performing facilities, and learning spaces. If you are interested in pursuing music, art, theater, or dance, or if you just want to better understand your own humanity, we have a place for you. Our instructors are highly knowledgeable and motivated about teaching you your passion. Our classrooms, studio, and performance spaces are designed to maximize your learning experience. When you graduate from Northwest, you're ready to go to work or continue your education at a four-year university. We invite you to learn more about our arts and humanities programs at Northwest and how we can help you discover your passion.
Maryland foul number one, Anthony Cowan, his fourth, eighth team foul. Dane Kuiper. Shot clock violation. Chris McNeil. Mexico foul number 11, Ja'Kai Simmons. At the line number one, Anthony Cowan. Two shots. Maryland foul, number 12, Reese Mona. His first at the line, number 10, McQuatch Malak. One and one. And we're inside 1 minute. Two shots at the line, number one, Chris McNeil. Mexico 65 is our final score. One more game for session four in the 2017 Emerald Coast Classic. The Horned Frogs of TCU taking on the Bonnies of St. Bonaventure coming up in about an hour. Hopefully you'll stick around. If not, we hope you had a safe trip. Got more basketball coming in here.